is the two file Polo and Rosa. All is the DSD file. So this is the SD card. I now remove from laptop and first see that. TR embroidery installation failed because this card reader no have an SD card. If I put it the SD reader, then restart again. See that TR embroidery installation okay. Now detect the DSD file from the SD. So I have successfully reading the DSD file from SD card. So this is my first step program for testing the DSD file reading from to the SD. Thank you so much. And this is the my code. So I again upload. See that. I can't.